Speaking of everyone, I wonder what kind of training they're going through.
Vegeta's most likely sticking to himself and off somewhere doing his own thing.
Don't worry about him. I'm sure Vegeta'll be fine.
He trained in some sort of room where he had control over gravity. I need to access that room. That annoying woman's old man is the only one who could construct something like that. Where is he? Where is that damn geezer at?
Hey!
There he is. This'll do. There you are.
Yes? Can I help you?
What is going on with that training room I asked you to build?
Basic construction is complete. I just need a few more items for the finishing touches.
Yeah, like what?
There aren't a lot of things that can take a beating from you, you know? This thing has got to be durable.
Let's cut to the chase. I finish your shopping and you finish the room, that right?
That's right. You got it. Here's what I need you to get for me. And that about does it for the things I need.
You want me to get this, huh?
Hey! Thank you!
Well, now.
What do you think?
You'll see, Kakarot. I'm going to push myself further than you and become a Super Saiyan. Lucky me. Lucky me. Well now, and not just any Super Saiyan. I'm going to become the ultimate Super Saiyan, whose power is far beyond yours. I can think of no greater humiliation than constantly being in your shadow, Kakarot. I'll do whatever it takes to become stronger.
Hey!
Suit yourself. Towns are more organized than I thought. Easy prey. What is this power? What is this power?
Hey there! You a local on this rock? I got a business proposition for you.
Give me what you got, and I might not kill you.
Who the hell are you? Remnants of Frieza's pitiful army?
Are you Vegeta? What are you doing here?
Oh, I get it. With the Frieza Force gone, you've become a galactic highwayman, too.
Sorry, but I got here first, and I ain't sharing with you.
You caught me in a bad mood. That will be your final mistake. Die!
Damn you! Now. Well done.
This should be worth eating. Ooh, I might keep that apple. One might provide a challenge. Your own against the mighty Vegeta. There's one. Utter waste of my time. this'll do. Well now, this might be good. I'll do whatever it takes until I'm strong enough to beat Kakarot.